Yo guys, what is going on? Welcome to the Team Hydra channel. My name is Hydra Rez, or Dark Rez, and welcome to another Call of Duty commentary. Today I have you a double FFA nuclear, not nuclear, Moab, on the map Seafront, I think the name of this map is. Please correct me in the comment section if I'm wrong. And the player is Hydra Distanzy. I think that's how you say your name, buddy. Sorry if I said it wrong. But this gameplay is absolutely sick, and not to mention, from the look of it, from the FOV of it, this game looks like a PC gameplay, which is, oh my god, that is sick. Like, I used to be quite good at PC Call of Duty, and I could never drop a Moab like this. But, as you know, I'm a regular commentator over on the Hydra channel, and you're probably getting sick of me, but guys, I've just been feeling so motivated to make commentaries for the Hydra channel. And I'm going to be talking about motivation, this commentary, or this gameplay commentary. So motivation, what is it? What gets you up in the morning? What gets you to go to school? And what gets you to do YouTube or anything you like? And all of them things are motivation. Now, I did cover this topic on my own channel, but I thought let's do this on the Hydra channel. So some of the stuff I mentioned is you only do something for motivation. If you find something fun, you will be motivated by it. That's the right way of saying it. And the fact is, like, if you do YouTube for the money, you're not going to be motivated. You might start off motivated, but when you're not earning enough, you're not going to be motivated. I don't do YouTube for the money, I do it for the fun. And the reason I do YouTube for the fun is because if I wanted to do it for the money, I don't think I would have lasted this long. And okay, yeah, if you put a lot of effort into YouTube and you get money, and money's what motivates you to carry on, yeah, so what? Look at PewDiePie. The only reason, well, no, not just PewDiePie, but Syndicate. Look at them guys. They're motivated because they're making a living off what they can do. So from them playing video games and making a living, they feel motivated to carry on. And I'm not saying it's a bad motivation or this or that or the other. I think it's pretty awesome if you could have the YouTube job, but to be honest, I would probably get bored of being a YouTuber as a job. But what mainly motivates me about YouTube is watching when Team Hydra uploads, for example, if it's not me commentating, when I see another commentator commentate over a video, that motivates me to make a video, and it's just weird. Like, what motivates me to play COD is watching live streams and stuff like that. But hey, we all have something that motivates us all together. Now, as the release of Advanced Warfare coming out, that is really motivating. When Advanced Warfare launches, motivation for me is just going to be sky high. I reckon Team Hydra is probably going to daily upload when Advanced Warfare comes out, because the motivation will be so high for Advanced Warfare. Like, my plan, when Advanced Warfare comes out, I'm literally just going to upload commentaries and live episodes. And if I want Advanced Warfare to have Infected, because if it has Infected, I might do a Infected Let's Play series or something like that. But they are having the Exo Survival or whatever it's called. I'm not too keen on that, but I'm not going to talk about too much about Advanced Warfare because this commentary is about motivation. To be honest, at the beginning I mentioned being motivated about school. I don't know how you can be motivated about going to school. Maybe the grades might motivate you. I'm just going on about random trash right now. But anyway, guys, we're just going to talk about something quickly before the end of this gameplay, because we're coming to the end of the gameplay. If you guys are watching to this point, please put what motivates you down in the description, because I always read the Team Hydra uploads descriptions if it was my upload. No, that sounded really wrong. I would redo that right now, but I think you understand what I meant. But yeah, so I want to hear your responses to the video and to motivation and stuff like that. Because what motivates me about making videos for Hydra is seeing how many people comment and how many people like and how many views the videos gets. And that's why I'm here right now making a commentary for Hydra. But anyway, guys, if you have enjoyed this commentary, make sure to smash the like button on Hydra's channel. Go check out the player. Comment on the Hydra video. Comment what motivates you. And I will hopefully see you in the next commentary up on the Hydra channel. Keep safe, guys, and see you in a bit.